To continue on the ascent of Asian Americans in prominent positions, we now have Aruna Miller, a former member of Maryland State Assembly from Legislative District 15, who became Lieutenant Governor of Maryland just a few days ago. She marked her win in the midterm elections by securing 59.7% of the vote against Wes Moore, now Governor of Maryland, who received 59.8%. Miller now stands to be Maryland's first Indian American to serve as Lieutenant Governor.